afro.
So, I am starting this vlog off fairly late because it's actually a mini vlog. So, my birthday is actually, I haven't been doing anything like consistently fun for the past couple weeks. I've just been working. My workload's been very hectic. Last week was crazy. I was here like almost every day and I was just like, yeah, I don't want to see that. So my birthday is actually tomorrow and I am doing a birthday prep. Starting today, I'm gonna get my hair done today and I'm gonna get my nails done tomorrow. My friend's coming this weekend, blah, blah, blah. I don't really have any plans for my birthday. I'm just gonna put that out there right now. But for the most part, I'm just going to enjoy life. But in the meantime, I'm at work and I have several shoots today. They're all very small shoots and they are all on my phone. So I'm just trying to get my life situated right now before my first shoot. It's 8:56 and my talent gets here at 9:30. So I'm just trying to get everything situated. Yeah, I'm a little like scatterbrained right now. So yeah. All right, so the first video I'm gonna be shooting is, well, they're all for social media and for like digital. And we're having like this event coming up and it's kind of like must-haves for whatever the event is. So we're gonna be shooting three products for like this must-have thing. So we're gonna shoot some AirPods, we're gonna shoot some Birkenstocks, and we're gonna shoot Nutribullet. So for the AirPod and the Birkenstock, I'm gonna be shooting that in the living room area, which is right behind me. And of course for the Nutribullet, I'm gonna be shooting in the kitchen. I'm gonna go ahead and find all this stuff and move some stuff around because there's a lot going on right now. Okay, so I'm gonna move all this. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna tell you that. This way you guys see me better. Who's this? What is this? I don't know. Oh wait. No, I don't know. Okay, so I'm just put the kitchen stuff. I'm gonna try to get organized. I'm put the kitchen stuff in the kitchen. Yeah.
And everything else where it needs to be.
So this is what we need. Nutribullet. Oh, just shimmy. Okay, so that is that. Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
Good. What time are you shooting?
So Nicole will be here at 9:30.
Okay, are you shooting in this?
Yeah, so I'm gonna shoot her Nutribullet. Well, okay, so I'm shooting a bunch of stuff today.
Yes.
And first we'll have Nicole. She's gonna be shooting with some AirPods, some Birkenstocks, which I figured we'd shoot in the living room.
Okay.
And then for the Nutribullet, I figured we'd shoot in the kitchen in this area.
Okay.
And then after I'm done with Nicole, I'm gonna stay in the kitchen for these things, some Andrew Lessman vitamins, which I'm gonna put here. And then I have a laundry soap thing, which I think I'm gonna shoot back in that corner.
Okay.
And then after that, I'm gonna move to the bedroom space when the model comes in.
Okay.
So
you're all over.
I'm all over the place.
Awesome.
All right, we'll see that one more time.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. Sorry. Yeah. Outside of an AMG, right outside of TT.
caught a shorty off a Fiesta. Just the one I'm really a suppression. Way that I've been living, nothing conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting canceled. Think we need to have a sun and fresh love. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal.
Alright y'all, so I'm done with my shoots. As you can see, it only took 6 hours to do 7 videos, I think. I'm never doing that again. I'm never doing that again. Okay? That was just too much work. The place was a mess. Thank God I had someone assisting me, because I'm an assistant or associate and I need an assistant. But whatever. All right, so I am now heading to the hair salon to get my hair washed and treated and blown out and stuff. I'm a little nervous to, well, I'm a little curious to see how my hair is gonna turn out, because the first time I just started like getting my hair straightened. Again, like I'm natural, I've been natural for a while and I like don't straighten my hair, but I wanna try something new. So the first time I went to this stylist, she like gave me a silk press, and the silk press came out good. But I didn't like it on me because my hair is so thin and it's so short. It made me look bald-headed. So this time I'm gonna get a blowout to see if that's better. Maybe it'll be more fluffier, more volume, I don't know. I'm almost at the hair salon, so I'm gonna see if I can like record in there. I don't know. This is my second time going to this stylist, so I don't know what she'll say. But I'll see if I can get some footage to include in this vlog. And yeah, I'll see you guys whenever I see y'all.
What does a blowout entail? Now, I have not been consistently going to the hair salon since high school, actually. And when I was in high school, which was 10 years ago, I recall a blowout being, you know, washing your hair, roller setting it, sitting under the dryer, and then straightening it so that it's nice and straightened with body. Now, when I say that I was shocked when the hairstylist only blew out my hair, y'all, I was too embarrassed to even ask her if this was it. Like, I'm sorry, but like, does anyone like feel me? Like, does anyone else still think a blowout means like, am I crazy? Like, I could have sworn a blowout was straightening your hair, but with like the curlers in there. Or is that a roller set? Am I losing it? This is not what I was expecting. I was not expecting an afro, okay? I was not expecting this at all. And I'm like literally sitting down like in her chair and she's blowing out my hair. And I'm like, I could have sworn I was supposed to be under the dryer with rollers in my hair. But here we are. And I can't even be upset. Like what? I was so embarrassed to even ask. I just felt stupid. I was just sat, and she was like, so what are you gonna do to it? And I was like, I don't know. And she was like, oh, you could put like Blexi rods in there or whatever. And I was like, mm-hmm. And then she was like, okay, so what do you want me to do before you leave? And I was like, girl, just put it in the ponytail. Put it in a ponytail, because what the freak? That was my little experience. I am gonna go ahead and straighten my hair, but I'm not doing it tonight. I'm gonna do it tomorrow, because I have some work to do right now. So yeah, I was so hyped too. Like, I was hyped all day. I was telling you I'm gonna get my hair done, I'm gonna do this, and sorry, I almost slashed y'all, but here I am. Here I am looking like it's an afro. afro. I have an afro.
That's my manager just called me right now. Just a little bit. Oh, look at all that mess in the back.
Oh, I can't reach it.
It's okay.
They can see the water bottle.
Just, you know, I'm hydrated. Hey everyone, so I'm back and I'm with my friend Duceline. We're actually going to the nail salon to get our nails done, but we just had to stop and get gas because I was literally on E and my car is yelling at me.
Mm-hmm.
We're not too sure if we want to go to the beach.
We just got our hair done.
I finally straightened my hair after it was blown out and not straightened. Yeah. Ooh, is that the trash movie? Do you normally like get a certain color when you go to a nail salon, or do you just like pick whatever?
I pick whatever I vibe with, you know.
Yeah.
Mostly I do like turquoise, but I would get that on my feet.
Wait, is that why you got me turquoise?
Wait, that's my favorite color.
No, the stuff you got me is purple.
It's purple, purple and turquoise.
Oh, okay, that's
yeah. Those, you know, those are my colors.
You got it for you.
If I like something, I, you know,
everybody likes it.
Yes.
Gotcha.
But there's some nude colors that are really nice. So
My favorite nude color is OPI Passion. It's like a pinky nude color.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's really pretty.
How many phone you got?
This is my work phone. Yeah. I just record on here because.
Make sure you send it to your boss, British boss.
Oh, okay. Hey guys. Okay, so we are now at Mr. and Mrs. Crab. Get some crab legs.
Yay.
Me and Deuces finally made it. We got our nails done. So I got Funny Bunny on my nails. Deuces didn't get her nails done. She got a pedicure and she got like red, and I got Funny Bunny on my toes as well. But we got our bags and we are ready to dig in. So I got a pound of crab legs and half pound of shrimp with some corn and potatoes.
And what did you get?
I got a pound of crab legs. I got a half a pound of shrimp. Half a pound of what else? I got a lot of stuff.
Sausage.
Half a pound of sausage. Half a pound of crawfish and corn.
You hungry, Deuces?
You can tell I'm very hungry.
Thing is, she's gonna take like half of it home.
Pretty much.
So yeah. But we're going to go ahead and dig in. We got our drinks as well. This one tastes really good. Like, it tastes like juice. As you can see, I've been drinking it. So yeah. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and dig in. I just woke up maybe like 30 minutes ago. I just got out of bed. Last night was a lot of fun. The crab legs were great. I wanted to show you guys what my friend brought me for my birthday. Look at this adorable box. How cute is this box? I'm gonna keep this box. This box is so dope. Okay, so inside, she... First of all, her favorite color is turquoise. So she got me this turquoise and purpley. It's a wine cup. So she got me this and it says, "Not a day over fabulous," which is what I am, not a day over fabulous. So she got me that, and then she got me a straw, like a reusable straw with the little spoolie. And inside came these socks. These are my wine socks. And it says, turn upside down this way. It says, "If you're reading this, bring me some wine." So that was cute. She also got me, I'm in the sink because we just washed this. She also got me this wine glass. It says birthday queen on it. So cute. Yeah. Oh, and she also got me this shirt, which I didn't wear yesterday. But I'll wear it in the house. But it says, what does it say? Queen, a queen was born. Oh no, wait, what? I think it's missing an A. Yeah, I think it's missing A. Grammatical error. It just says, "Queen was born in February," but it should say "a queen" or "queens were born." I'm a grammar Nazi sometimes. And then it says happy birthday to me. So I can wear this whenever. My next birthday, my birthday after that, all of that. But we are gonna get brunch. There's this spot that I've heard about since I moved here that I think I'm gonna go, I think we should go check it out. So when she wakes up, cause she's still sleeping, we'll get dressed hopefully. What time is it? It's like 8:49. So hopefully she gets up in the next 10 minutes and we can be there by 11:30. That'd be nice. But yeah, I'll show you guys the brunch spot once we get there. Hello everybody. It's still Saturday and we are at a really nice restaurant getting brunch. We're at a restaurant called The Library, and it's literally a library with a bar and tables and really good food. So I'm gonna flip the camera around to show you guys what we're eating.
So we both already started eating, and I'm pretty sure we're both full. I know Duceline's full because Duceline always takes her food home. So I had the French toast, and it has like Nutella, it has strawberries, blueberries, and like this cream. And it came on these really thick like slices of bread. It's very, very good, but I could only eat one slice. And Duceline, so what did you have?
I had the super simple sandwich. It was wheat French toast, scrambled eggs, bacon, and cheese. It looks like Swiss cheese. It was pretty delicious.
That's good, yeah. And we also had a drink. I just have a mimosa with pineapple juice. And her drink looks really good. I think she said it's really good too.
It was delicious. I think it's called blackberry.
Yeah, I think it has bourbon in there. I know that for sure. But it looks really good. But yeah, this place is really nice. And we're probably going to head out soon because I'm sure we're going to get boxes for everything. But if you're in the St. Peter, Tampa area, like, I would definitely recommend this place. Here's a little overview of how it looks. Like, literally a library. You can see the books right here. There's books, like, in the corner, like, up there. But it's a restaurant, and there's indoor and outdoor seating as well. It's a little cold today. It's completely different from yesterday, but so we sat inside, but it looks so nice. Definitely check it out.
So real quick, we just got our receipts because we're about to, or we just got our checks because we're about to leave, and they brought our checks. Oops, let me fix it the way they had it. So they brought our checks and books. How on brand. So my book is actually empty. There's nothing in there. But Duceline, her book has like, I guess people have written notes in there and stuff. Never settle. Ooh, yes. Thank you, Ashi.
I don't
know if this got an L, but okay. But yeah, this is so cool.
It's really nice.
They are on brand and everything. I love it here. I'm gonna come back.
Okay, so it's Sunday and it's 10:03. I've been up since about 8 o'clock and I've just been cleaning. I just did some dishes. I took out some fish to meal prep and I'm gonna clean the couch. I got some stuff on the couch, as you can see. I'm gonna do some laundry and just kind of like reset my life. Duceline left yesterday around 3 or 4 or something like that. So yeah, I'm so happy that she was able to come. She has like a really weird work schedule because she works in healthcare and her schedule is just like super weird, but I'm so glad that she was able to come and celebrate my birthday with me. So yeah, but I'm so like blessed to have like, you know, the people that are in my life. Like, this is such an ugly angle. Is that better? Okay, this is better. But yeah, I was saying that I'm just so blessed to be able to celebrate another year of life. Like, it's a blessing to celebrate another day. It's a blessing to celebrate another hour, another minute, another second. And I am blessed enough to celebrate a whole extra year of life. And I'm looking forward to all the amazing things that this year will bring. And, you know, the years to come. I can't wait to see like what life will be like this time next year. I think I said this before, but one of the reasons why I started to vlog is because like I really want to see the change in my life. Because of course, like, you know, my life has changed a lot. It changes every single day. But sometimes, like, I don't really see it because, you know, I'm not documenting it. And I wanted to start vlogging so I can see the changes in my life. And so I can watch my vlogs and be like, I want to change that particular thing in my life. Because sometimes, like, me personally, like, I just don't see what's going on because I'm so, like, living in the moment. I'm not, like, taking a step back to, like, kind of, like, have, like, a, I don't know what to call it. Like, to really, like, remove myself from my body and really look at the situation. Like, I'm just here and moving and going. So, like, vlogging for me is a way to go back and see what's going on and see how I'm changing and growing and see the change, like, what changes exactly I want to make in my life. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this mini vlog. I'm not sure how long this video will be, but we only vlog for a few days. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure that you check out some of my other videos. If you haven't already, I posted a what I wore in a week video, which I think came out really good. And I'm definitely gonna be posting more fashion videos and, you know, just beauty videos and all that stuff. So yeah, definitely rate this video, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.